podcast.
Hello, happy Halloween. It's your battalion S5, Jasmine Lorenzo.
And your battalion S5 assistant, Nico Kawamoto.
We'll be recapping the highlights of October and going over what will be happening in November. On October 6th was our cadet picnic along with 13 different schools, and we competed against them and won second place relay race, second place tank two, first place sack relay, first place egg balance, first place hot shot, first place tug of war at female and male, and first place overall. On October 13th was MOWW at Bobo, where our female and male color guard casted our colors along with other schools and organizations.
On October 23 is our academic league. Academic league round two was held at Morse High School against Patrick Henry and Lincoln. We won second place, but Patrick Henry was placed first and Lincoln was placed third. So good job.
October 23rd, during the academic league round two, was our cadet of the month. During our academic league round two was our first cadet of the month, where our during our academic league round two was our first cadet of the month, where you will be tested on knowledge, inspection, and marching, and many more. Our winners for September was Cadet Private Ramel Kapatahe, and for October was Cadet Private Shatnam.
Yeah!
Yay, congrats! And also,
November!
On November 1st will be our holiday food drive, where we will be donating canned foods to the San Diego Food Bank. So please donate and help those less fortunate. On November 10 will be our very first parade for Veterans Day. All of our teams, including 50 State, Drum Corps, Unarmed, Armed, and Color Guard will be participating and representing Morse.
And our upcoming event that is the biggest one yet is going to be held on November 16th, which is
Auto Day!
It'll be held throughout the whole day, so
make sure that your teacher knows that you're going to Auto the whole day.
Permission slips will be handed out for your teachers to sign to make sure that they know that you're going to be gone for the day.
An excuse.
And that's it. I hope you guys have a spectacular night and be safe.